meeting your husband's been involved in a terrible accident.